Yeah, I think it's the role of government. I think it is what our fiscal position should be. I think it is what it is.
The balance between revenue and
yeah, between revenue and spending. Right. And that really becomes the question is, what do we think the government needs to do right. to best promote our economic and social interests, and how are we going to pay for it? And that really is the debate we should have. And I think if people fully understand the consequences of the various decisions, I think by and large, even though there'll be differences of view, there's plenty of common ground to enable us to move forward. So I think that's part of the debate. And let me add, and you probably have thought about this, but there's a critical moment coming in January of 2013 when all this is going to come to a head.
Right.
Because the sequester goes into effect then. The Bush tax cuts expire in December of 2012, and we'll probably be at the debt ceiling again. So I think it's critically important that we have not only this debate, but we have movement toward a sensible position of the kind I've outlined before, so that we come to that time when all three of these issues, mega issues, are going to be before us, we wind up with a sound economic policy. And I think if people would commit to working toward that now, I think that alone could have a really positive impact on confidence.
Join us online at charlierose.com.